装束を拙者が用意いたそう。葉っぱを頭に乗せて良いか良いのか。これぞ我が妖術、複数の術。
After discussing the mission to defeat Kaido and bring peace back to Wano, Kinemon gives each one a role and also gives each one a specific outfit. Nami learns that she is going to be a kunoichi and soon imagines what her clothes will look like. But Kinemon ends up giving Nami an outfit very different from what a kunoichi wears.
くのいち
とは、そうなのでござる。
Sanji loved Nami's new look, but Kinemon needs to give her a good explanation because he clearly had ulterior motives when making this outfit.